The team of volunteers, they really started the potato movement.
As you can see, many, a lot of people are gathered here today in order to take very cheap food.
We offer the product right directly from the producers to the consumers. So the prices are lower.
How much of this is to do with the austerity situation and the economic crisis?
That was the reason. That was, I mean, like the flame. And the flame is burning right now.
We came from Chalkidiki, it's about 600 kilometers from here. From a municipality of Marousi, told us to come here to give in low prices our honey.
We received a lot of phone calls saying that, are you going to do anything about this thing? Are we going to have cheaper products? And so we started to search the market in order to find oil and other products as well.
We are the first municipality that we are doing this with olive oil and honey. The most of the municipalities have done this with potato, only potato.
The price we give to the man who is between supermarket and the products buys our olive oil to euros per liter, and the supermarket the price has got 5 euros per liter. So these 3 euros goes to a man. It's a high profit.
The middleman is the man who arranges with the producers. For example, this truck over here. This guy represents 110 producers from Nevrokopi. These people, they had the potatoes in the warehouses. Egypt, big exportation country in potato. The same man, if he was not getting the price from these people as he wanted, between 10 to 15 cents, he was importing from Egypt potatoes, 9, 6, 7 cents. So they were selling potato from Egypt in Greek market, and these potatoes, they were going for garbage.
I'm a small producer because we are agricultural union. We have got 300 members, and our olive oil extract of all persons. We have not a person who has got a lot of fields and work for the others. We have got small producers.
All people
working
that are here
are
municipal employees, and today we are working voluntarily for this movement.
It's very hard for the Greek family to gain food, to have fresh food on the table now. And we can see it every day. Unemployment rises, salaries go down, but prices stay up and go higher.
I'm a mechanical engineer.
And what's happened with your work?
I still have my work, but now I've paid less than... it's almost 40% less, something like that.
Our municipality, the mayor, has introduced a pattern where all the homeless families and very poor families can have a lunch every day, all the members of the family. Well, first we have 200, families. Now it's increasing all the time.
The good thing is that I have my job, still have my job. At the future, who knows?
His idea to continue with other things like corn oil, we're going to have flour, we're going to have lambs, we're going to have, how you call it, I mean, like beans. We're going to fight, and we're going to win in the end. We are united, this is the point. We'll do it. For us, for our children, for you guys. I mean, like, you're supposed to do it too.